today we are in Florida.
Let's get started.
Let's get started.
Hey everyone, today I'm going to be doing a DIY motorcycle diaper gift. I have done so many of these in the past. Now, since I have an upcoming baby shower, I am going to be doing another one. I will be showing you step by step, and I have to say the motorcycle is probably one of the easier things to do. So let's begin. Step one, have a clean surface. And these are the things you'll need. All different kinds of sizes of elastics are great. Two different swaddle blankets, make sure they're thin. A cute pair of baby socks. A bib or maybe a face cloth. Some ribbon. And a small baby bottle. And can't forget the diapers. Pampers Baby Dry, my favorite. And no, I'm not sponsored, but I can be. I like to grab a paper towel tube and I'll mark where it needs to be cut and I'll give it a cut. And that's what I'm gonna use to wrap the diapers around. It makes it a little bit more sturdier and easier to work with. So when I'm wrapping the diapers, I like to make sure that the top of it is always covered, the top of the diaper, because that is more of a flimsy area and it kind of looks sloppy when it's showing. So as you can see, I'm pointing out the parts that I like to cover and overlap, and it just makes for a cleaner look and it looks more of a tire than a cake that way. I like to always pat it just to make sure it's nice and straight and sturdy. It's very important to do this or you're going to have a very flimsy tire. For this project, I typically buy a pack of 44 diapers and I split it in half and I use one half for the front tire and the other half for the back tire, and I find that it ends up being the perfect size for the bike. Alright, so we have our two tires now. I quickly just wrapped around the tire a green ribbon. I tried to center it and I went around it about twice and I made sure, like, when I was gluing it down, or you can use double-sided tape to not go on the diapers, because the whole purpose of this is to make sure that these diapers are usable. Alright, so you have your two tires, front, back. Back front, I guess it doesn't really matter. I am going to take one of the swaddle blankets that I bought. I think I'm just gonna use the white one. I am going to quickly fold this nicely so I can get the longest piece possible so that I can wrap it around the edges. So I quickly folded it and I did it nice and long, so on an angle. I'm sweating, guys. This is hard doing this with these kids. So you put it through the loop. Mm-hmm. And then you just tie this when you want to have it tied. Tie it in a knot.
Okay, knot.
And then try to hide the knot in the tube. And then once you're done and everything, you can kind of play around with it so it looks a little bit prettier. And I'll probably play around with it a little bit more so that I can get more space between the tires. Woo! All right, so this is the base of the motorcycle, obviously. And now we are going to do the handlebars. Make sure to do the knot in the back so that you have all the space in the front, because you're going to have another swaddle blanket coming up. So that is where the other blanket comes in hand. All right, so I folded the second blanket again on an angle so I can get it as long as possible. And I'm gonna put it through the front pole. Now that's why I'm saying to put the knot in the back tire, because we need as much space to fit the other towel on the front. I'm gonna take the last elastic and wrap around these two pieces by putting them together. So this is where the baby bottle comes in hand. So I'm gonna take the baby bottle that I purchased and unwrap it. I just use the Tumi, I don't know if I'm saying this right, the Tumi Tippy bottle, I don't know. So I'm gonna use this as like a headlight for the motorcycle. So I'm gonna turn the motorcycle towards you guys and I'm gonna put it right here. And there is your light. And obviously I'm gonna fix it once I'm done, just so that it looks a little bit more neater. So with the elastics, you're gonna push it down as much as you can so the baby bottle is as tight as possible. And then you're gonna bring these down, and then come the little baby socks. I just got a big pack so I can give her the rest. But I'm gonna use these cute ones. They're like these little sharks. And what you're gonna do is you're gonna kind of fold this to the length that you want. All right, so that's what you have. And towards the end, you can do your finishing touches. Like, I'm gonna fix these handlebars a little bit more, and I'm gonna cover the elastic with another ribbon. So I'll do that right now. Now for the bibs. Now you could use a face cloth or just a small towel or even a small blanket, but I kind of liked the look of these little bibs. They're so cute. It comes in a two pack. I'll just put anything extra aside, but you could do like a little seat.
Little seat, Mama.
So I put the little seat on. It kind of looks a little weird from this angle, but I'll show you different angles as soon as I'm done doing my final touches. So I ended up wrapping the leftover tube with the remaining bib just to use it as a splitter between the two tires, and it gives it a cute look. Hey guys, hope you enjoyed. Hey guys, hope you enjoyed today's video, and if you haven't already, please like and subscribe and maybe hit the notification button. And hey, why not? Why don't you add me on social media? Bing! Until next time, cue the music. Cute kiss. Cute kiss.